On Thursday, December 8th, Simpson Wrestling took its first dual victory of the season with a 42-3 win against Knox at Cowles Fieldhouse before falling to Augustana 28-12. Simpson won 9 of 10 matches against Knox with 3 pins, 2 technical falls, and 2 major decisions. Simpson welcomed guests of the duel to take part in the U.S. Marine Corps Reserve's Toys for Tots. 4 members of the Marine Corps also attended the event with their children. For Simpson Athletics, this is Tara Maurer.